It may just indicate issues.
Bunch of rocks down there?
It looks more like a root growth.